ATM.
Yeah, really sweet, yeah? I believe you, I believe you.
Buy some dildos because, boy, what's that? Well, you want to touch it.
Yeah, so, but I'm just, women are creative, you are creative. It's not, you can find, woman, you will find a way around it. It's not like, if it is really small, you are finding a way. Okay, okay, then the final question. Oh, final question is, if you are in a serious relationship, should you be allowed to check his phone?
Well, I'm not in a serious relationship yet. That's why I can't look at his phone. That's very sad. If you are in a serious relationship, can you look at his phone?
Remember, I used to be a kid that every day would get rejected.
No, look, the relationships are about trust, so you need to trust each other, but it goes like both ways. You need to trust the other significant that he's not gonna talk, do anything on his phone, so you don't need to check it, but it goes the other way when you need to give that feeling of trust to that person, so he or she doesn't need to check your phone. It goes
yeah.
both ways. It's not all. I mean, there are crazy girls who wants to check your phone all the day, yeah. all day, all night long.
Yeah.
Don't date them. They yeah. have serious a little bit problems. They need to work on themselves. They are insecure them on their own. You know.
Yeah.
If you can help that insecurity,
yeah.
it's better. You should be able to, but you should be able to trust each other to not do it.
And then I got, this is the real final question, and this is a personal question from a guy who is in a relationship, and he asked us this question, and it's really hard to answer for us. I'm gonna tell you the situation. He is 28 years old, he has a girlfriend, they're married, he has two daughters. Hard to visualize, but you as a woman could maybe give an answer. The problem is, he has no other experience with other women. So he is in this relationship, and he is now really in doubt, like, I want to have more experience, but what should I feel bad. So what would, you are a woman, what would you, if you would, give me your first thought on this.
Let's talk with your girl, like, have a conversation with her. Ask her if she's into some freaky stuff. And let's have a threesome! Yeah, guys! Let's try something else. If you are in the relationship and if you love each other so much, the whole world is open for you. You can have everything, you can experience everything with the significant, even if it's freaky. And if they down, maybe you're gonna bring someone else home with you.
Do you believe that women are down for this?
I'm down, but I don't know. It depends on the woman. And
okay, yeah, it's a solution. Yeah, I'm happy.
He's
yeah.
very loyal and he's very good. I don't know about my father. He hasn't experienced with any other girls than my mother. He has been with her since he's 18 years old, yeah?
Yeah.
And they are 22 years together. They are not that bored. So I think you just need to find something you both like and experience something more. I mean, we all got sex shops, you know?
Yeah.
There are all kind of stuff there. It's not only for women or anything. Like, you can play, I don't know.
If you were in a serious relationship with a man, he will never have sex with another woman without you being there.
Duh! Relationship with me. We are.
It's so not that you could trust him.
No, listen, stop. Try something on the, like, sex areas. I'm open. But we are not doing, how do you call the relationship that are open? The Mela, I don't know the name anymore. But like, we don't do open relationships. We do open, really. Too fuck some girl, she needs to be in mine, like, type. Because I'm bisexual, so I like girls too. She needs to be my type. And we both agree and we both gonna fuck her. But it's not...
He's not able to... Because... I'm just
without me in the room or anywhere.
Okay. Because he is, I'm just playing advocate of the devil because I'm getting these questions. So this guy, he is not beginning another relationship with a woman. He is, you are still his queen, and he has some fun fucking, and maybe he would even tell you. You can know if you want. He doesn't want to cheat. It's just about having this other experience that he wants to do alone. What would you say? What would a woman? What do you, are women flexible enough to go through with this because the relationship will go through? It's a difficult, more difficult question.
It depends on for sure, but it depends on the communication you get with each other and the connection you get with each other. And I think we are all open-minded. We should all be open-minded because I don't want to do something. It doesn't mean that other woman doesn't do it or wouldn't like to do it. But yeah, I don't know. I wouldn't let him have another experience with another woman just because I'm very jealous from myself, and I wouldn't let him to have a sexual communication with any other woman than me if we are in a relationship. And yeah, I don't know what to say more actually.
No, thank you. I'm just giving you this. You did really good. Thank you so much. You are great.
What's your channel name?
Successful Man.
All right. Hey guys, it's Successful Man channel. Go hit the subscribe button down below, the little ring bell so you get notified about the new videos, and like and comment everything. And maybe we're gonna see each other in the next video.